Next, I'd like to go ahead and talk about this line tool in a little bit of detail. We spoke about it some. The line tool is fairly straightforward. The line is defined as a beginning point and an end point. To draw a line, I click once, right, and release. I am now moving my mouse or my trackpad around. And you'll see that I'm moving in common angles, 45, 30, you know, horizontal, 30, 45. And you'll see the little blue box that is next to where my cursor is. That is showing me the length, and it's also showing me the angle of that line. As I move further away, you'll see that the length grows. And as I rotate around, you'll see that I get indication of what those common angles are, right? By clicking again, I complete that line. If I would like to draw another line and connect to it, I can just hover over that point and you'll see that little red X appears, right? That's part of the smart cursor settings, and we will go and snapping, and we will go into much greater detail with them. Just for now, I want you to see that as you hover over, it will identify points that you may want to draw. And I'm just hovering, I haven't pressed any buttons yet. So now if I click, I am now connected to the end point of that line, and I can draw another line, and I've released, and I click again. So to draw a line, it's a click release for the first point, and then a click release for the second point. To change the setting to center mode, just click up on center mode, and now I'm drawing from the midpoint of the line out, and I can draw wherever I want. And if I want to draw from this point out, I can do that, right? So this is all just line mode. Line is a very common tool. We'll be using it a lot. And that's what I have for lines.